Thank you. Thank you. Well, you suddenly want me to say something. Let me think about it. How time flies. We've known each other for a year already. I feel like it was just yesterday that you saved my life and brought me some water in the test. You saved me over and over again in the past year, though. Anyways, it's great to meet you. I'll continue to bother you in the future. Thank you.
Freshman, you've done well this year. Have you got used to the tasks assigned by the Enforcement Bureau? Let me know if you encounter any difficulties. It's a good thing when I can freely perform a task alone, but it's still good that I can trust you to have my back when I'm surrounded by enemies on all sides.
Hi, freshman. This is a blessing from Ceasar Gattuso. Congratulations on passing the test, surviving Cassel College for 1 year, and for becoming a qualified dragon slayer. With regards to your performance over the last year, I think I will have another opponent in the future, not just Johann. How exciting!
I don't know if it's because you're too stupid or too confident. I've done so many bad things, but you still see me as your friend? I'm so lucky to have friends like you guys. If I get the chance, I really want to go to France with you.
Encounters are predestined. Time flies. I hope the story can be sung on and on, just like in the poem. When I didn't know you, the leaves withered and the stones witnessed autumn. I ventured in the forest and climbed the mountains alone. All I felt was lonely. When I met you, the leaves withered and the stones witnessed autumn. I ventured in the forest and climbed the mountains with you. The scenery kept me lingering. When I am parted with you, the leaves withered and the stones witnessed autumn. The mountains and forests are still there, but I cannot see you again.
Celebration? Do you have fireworks? Can we make some? I'm going to hang up Luminous's photo to show everyone in public. Don't ask why, but that guy just said that he's my man. He follows Ceasar and Johann around all day and doesn't pay any attention to me.